That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aaron!
Couple my ass! What the hell you two trying to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah!
They're opponents, reavers in this trap yard, thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals, the worst of the worst!
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind!
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart get Max Benefits!
Unscrupulous-looking gentlemen!
It would seem that there are actually 8 members of Beck's Badasses!
Hey, that's cheating!
The only rule here is that there are no rules!
Yeah!
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck
it up!
The guy hit Brandon in the promo!
This is ridiculous!
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this! This could be a real bloodbath! So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now!
Thanks, officer.
Beat it.
Not looking good.
Stay strong, okay? That's it! Okay.
Whatever.
And cut! One more shot! This one's for you! Keep it up. Gotta dig deep for this one. Back to good now. I know I have it in me. Get him!
I got this!
Just a bit. I'll take that. What?
Unbelievable! What the hell did I just see?
It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Aaron!
Kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call him.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aaron, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plane!
Yeah! Come on! Once more, the sweethearts who've surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aaron!
can do better than that. And now, 5-time winners of the Corneo Cup. Murder machines with countless kills to their name.
Along with a handful of maimings.
The deadly duo that takes out the trash with a bomb of vengeance.
The Electric Executioners, Chocobo Sam's Champions, Cuddy
and Sleepy!
Come on now!
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million guild prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history! The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
Taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course, even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now? I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam Im's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?!
You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we share your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic?
You have not!
No, sir, you have not! They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come!
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen!
The Cup's final battle!
Oh, whatever!
Major design flaw?
Free.
Giveaway! The architect must have been one too many when he designed this thing!
I'm waiting.
A variety of furniture is headed straight for our technical cover! How will they deal with this terrifying design?
Okay?
Yeah. Use your heart.
up to wind up, folks! Great for impact!
There'll be
maybe
no
this?
Coming back from this one!
What
now
the?
That had to hurt, folks! Are these moves even legal?
Keep it up!
These two got on the wrong side of this house! Can a couple go?
This one's for you!
Someone's getting chewed up! But will the hell house be kind enough to spit him back out?
Run around.
A miraculous escape from our courageous contenders!
But from the looks of it, they had a pretty wild time in there!
Who the hell has that appetite for death?
This guy's house of the future, today!
Eco-friendly and magic absorbent!
What a brutal hit! And Eris is down for the count!
Can you hear that, Midgar? Eris fans are not happy!
You okay?
This housewarming party is putting their love to the test! Are they strong enough to pull through?
Ah! Oh, the raging fires of hell leave nothing but ash and cinders!
Wait, seriously? Huh, that's it! Huh. Okay, up and at 'em.
you like a punch, don't they?
making an impact! The Hell House is out! Eris is down for the count! Oh, man! Did anyone get the number of that out?
Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do.
This finesse is need to use the bathroom? Suck it up!
Don't overdo it.
We've got to get through this. Just a little should help. Back to good now.
Oh, man! Did anyone get the number of that house?
No need to panic.
We've got a live one here!
chewed up? But will the hellhound be kind enough to spit him back out?
Keep it up.
And slam his neck with us once again! Or is he? The masticating mansion did a real number on the man!
I'm here.
Over the hell of
them, kind enough to spit him back out!
We did it!
champions, Cloud and Aaron!
Yes! Yes! What a finish! Can you believe it? He's amazing!
That boy.
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?